Hello guys, it's your boy Cormac from the Full Day Work hashtag Fools Army, and I know, it's been a long time since I've uploaded, but we're going old school, we're doing this vlog style today. Okay, I've got a big unboxing today, and I know it's another unboxing, but this is a mad one. This is a mad one, I am telling you, it is a mad one.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
I don't know if I told you, but I've been playing a lot of Bus Simulator, a lot of Euro Truck Simulator 2, and bro, I need one of these now, man. This is the Logitech G29 Driving Force steering wheel and the Logitech Driving Force shifter for the steering wheel. Got it from PC World today from Coventry for $150 altogether. It's on a big sale today. But you know what? No more talking, man. I just want to open this up. I haven't cleaned my desk for this, man. Don't mind all of that rubbish there. I'll get that cleaned up. But first, let's open this bad boy here. The small one. Got my little pocket knife here, or what's it called, box cutter. Can I do this one-handed? Maybe.
I don't know.
See here. Can you see me? Think you can. Open that first. Up. I'm just gonna put you on the side, mate. There we go. Bit of sellotape there. Sorted. Oh, it's just a sticker. Oh man. Don't like it when the box is all messed up after. Okay. Easily done. Alright. Let's carry on with this unboxing. Here is the gear stick. Pull that out, mate. Inside we have, wow, that was stuck on. Just I guess a manual and stuff. We'll open that, and that's it. Nothing else in that box here. Now for the big one, for the wheel and the pedals. I did buy a wheel before this, the Ferrari TX 458 Thrustmaster Italia wheel from eBay for about £80, but it was the wrong one. They wrote 900 degrees, but it was actually 270. This one is 900 degrees.
Oh yeah.
It works with the PS3, PS4 and PC, which is what I'm gonna use. Don't know if you can see that, it's just how to assemble it. Yeah, we'll put that on the side. And there we go, these are all the goodies that come with it. First of all, a power adapter because of the force feedback. UK plug there. I'll put that on my on the floor actually. There we go. What's this? Just some, some leaflets probably. Put that by the other ones. The wheel itself, that's a fair enough size. I mean, do I have space anyway? Yes I do, I'll put it here. The pedals are big. It comes with a accelerator, brake and clutch. Wow, they're actually quite hefty. Do I have space under there? I better. That's the pedals. Nothing else at all inside here. That was an unboxing. I'm gonna assemble it and then I will I'll get back to you. But actually, before that, let's actually unpackage it. It's got the knife here. Let's take that out. Uh, And no, I've never like had anything like this before. So it's a first for me, definitely. Okay, so here is the gear stick. I'm gonna put you back down again. I don't know what you can see in this angle, but I'm gonna play around with this. Not bad at all. Yeah, I did see in the reviews it's a bit like soft, like it's not like a real gear, but that's fine, man. It's just to play with it. There is a one Thrustmaster cell for about, is that leather? I think it's leather. Maybe it's fake leather. I have no idea. But this is the connector it comes with. It looks like a female VGA cable. I think this is how you screw it on. Yeah, it'll do the job. Nice. What was I saying? I don't remember what I was saying. Wow, my god, that knife almost killed me there.
It was at this moment.
Come on!
No, he fucked up.
Let's open this one up. Oh, that's a heavy one. Hopefully my table can take it. I'm gonna have to put you down again. Okay. Let's test out the 900 degrees, yeah? So, okay. Oh yeah. Finally. Oh my god. I'm so happy with that. That's all I wanted, man. That's the main thing I wanted. And I've got it. And that is...
I'm happy to say that is real leather. And you know what? It's a nice wheel, man. It is a beautiful wheel. Just to show you again, 900 degrees. A real... This is how much a real wheel spins. Back in the middle, 1.5. There is one that does 1080, but it's like, it's that, and then that comes about here, so one more. But you don't need that much. Just having a feel, these are soft, metal soft. You got all the PlayStation buttons here, R3, R2, these are buttons, they don't go up and down. This is a wheel that turns, enter, PlayStation button option, share, they're really clicky. You got plus and minus, these are extra, and you've got some D-pad buttons there. Nothing behind the wheel here like you do on the Thrustmaster, some of them. But man, this is so nice. And you've got a switch there for PS3 to PS4. That's PS3. And PS4 is the PC one as well. Just flick it like that. I'm gonna set this up and I'll get back to you.
Just take this moment to take a minute and wish you a very happy new year for 2017. And hopefully everything goes good. Thank you.
Well, apart from this messy wiring, this is pretty much how it looks. You got the wheel there, you got the gear stick there, and you got the pedal there. I'll fix up the wiring later on. But this is how it looks.
Don't know if I'm gonna leave this here or take it off. But yeah, I'm proper pleased with this, man. That's it, man. That's the unboxing done.
Thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy Coma from the Fool That Works, hashtag Fool Army, and subscribe, like, follow, do all of them things. I want to say I'm back, but I'll probably be out for another 6 months. but yeah, I'm gonna try and get some simulator vids up soon. Peace.
Come on.